ます。
In the great hall of the super best friends, there are assembled the leaders of the world's biggest religions. Jesus, Buddha, Krishna, Muhammad, Lao Tzu and Joseph Smith, and the mighty Seaman.
It's not Seaman, it's Seaman.
Their mission, to right that which is wrong and to serve all mankind.
Jesus, all we're asking to do is bring Muhammad to our town for like an hour.
My son, much has changed since you were last here. Muhammad cannot make public appearances.
We simply cannot risk any violence from the Muslim people.
Aw, not you guys too. Jesus f***ing Christ.
Later, at the Hall of the Super Best Friends.
Okay, will you let Muhammad come to South Park if we dress him up like a pirate?
No, Muslims would still be angry if you showed his face.
Okay, what if we cover his face with a paper bag?
No, because you'd still be showing him walking around. That could be a trouble.
Okay, a suit of armor. We just have Muhammad in a suit of armor so you can't see anything.
But it's still Muhammad walking around in human form.
Oh, come on! This is ridiculous!
Boys, you need to understand that people get very offended when Muhammad is mocked because he's a religious figure.
Buddha, don't do coke in front of kids!
A U-Haul! What if we bring Muhammad to South Park in the back of a U-Haul and he just stays in there out of sight?
But he's talking from the U-Haul?
Well, yeah, he's gotta talk or nobody knows he's in there.
Hearing his voice, I don't know. What do you think, Moses?
Would there be windows on the U-Haul?
There doesn't have to be.
I guess that would be okay.